Hello everybody, I am NicoD. Today I'm gonna talk about SSDs. I just bought two new ones, a Samsung 860 EVO of 250 GB and also a Yucun of 240 GB. This one is a Chinese brand. The Samsung was 65 euros and this one was 35 euros. So this one was a lot more expensive than this one. So we will see how well they compare with each other. I had a Corsair SSD of 120 GB. This one is getting old. It's almost 10 years old, so it's time to replace it. And I also wanted to have some more room on my SSD to put some games onto it. So I bought a Samsung to do this. And the Yucun was for my SBCs. So let's go and see how well these two compare with each other. These are the results of my old SSD, the Corsair Force of 120 GB. So you see 209 MB a second sequential reads and 99 MB a second sequential writes. The lowest of 4 kibibytes is 17 MB a second reads and 63 MB writes. This is very important when you are handling small files. The sequential is important for big files. Here the crystal disk mark results of the Samsung 860 EVO 250 GB. So as you see, the sequential read is 564 MB a second and the sequential write 536 MB a second. The lowest of 4 kibibyte is 46 MB a second reads and 93 seconds writes. As you see, the Samsung EVO is a lot faster than the old Corsair Force. Here the results of the Chinese brand Yucun 240 GB. So the sequential read is 563 MB a second. Compared to the Samsung EVO, this is the same. The sequential write is 447 MB a second. This is a bit slower than the Samsung. Then the 4 kibibytes is 32 MB a second. Compared to the Samsung, it's a bit less. And the write of 4 kibibytes is 96.8 MB a second. So this is faster than the Samsung EVO. So if we compare these numbers, we see that the Yucun does very well compared to the Samsung EVO. In some tasks it's faster and some other tasks it's slower. What does this all mean in the real world? So I've created a RAM disk to be able to copy files at the maximum speed to the SSDs. I've done 3 different tests. So the first is a PlayStation folder of 3.11 GB with only 15 files. So these are big files, so this is the same as sequential reads. I've done these tests 3 times to know for sure if these results were consistent, and they were. So the Samsung does the reads a bit faster than the Yucun, but then again the write is faster from the Yucun compared to the Samsung. This with big files. The next test is the PC folder. These are 12,932 files in 3.21 GB. These are all very old PC games with a lot of small files. This is the Achilles heel of most SSDs. As you see, this is a lot slower than the big files. So here there is almost no difference to see. They are both as fast, only the reads is 1 second slower of the Yucun compared to the Samsung. And the last test is a mixed folder with some bigger files and some smaller files. So this is 2108 files in 3.35 GB. So again, we see almost no difference between the two. The read is a half second slower on the Yucun and the write is less than a half second slower. So these two perform very alike. So this is the SSD that I've bought. Now it's for 32 euros. I didn't buy the cheapest one, but I've bought the one that says it was the fastest. So this is another crystal disk mark. This is 3.0, but here you see it's 525 MB a second sequential read. So I bought that one because this was the highest number I found on AliExpress. I didn't trust in the numbers I saw, but I did choose it. Now I can confirm these numbers are true. So my conclusion is, the Chinese brand Yucun is as fast as the Samsung. In some tasks it's a bit slower, but then again in some tasks it's faster than the Samsung, so they compare very well. I didn't think it would be this good. Do I recommend you buying this SSD? Well, that depends on the use case. If it's for a second PC with no important data, like for a gaming PC, sure, buy this. It's a lot cheaper than a Samsung, but the thing is, I don't know how long this will last. With Samsung you buy quality, that is what you pay for. The Yucun is a lot cheaper, but I'm not gonna hold you back from buying this Yucun instead of a Samsung. They both are as fast, they both do the same. The difference is only the money and do you want the brand name or not. So that's my conclusion. Thank you all for watching. Have a nice day. Please like my video, subscribe to my channel. See you later. Bye.